I hope you are fine. Gum recession is a very common problem. The main reason of gum recession is wrong angulation of our brush, which is usually in horizontal direction. Ideally, we have to brush in vertical direction from upside downwards. When gum recession happened, then how can we manage this problem? Usually, we need surgical procedure like gum grafting, periodontal flap surgery. But recent inclination of world towards the natural things like garlic extracts, Dead Sea water are very thought provoking. So in this video, I selected a special thing for gum healing, for recovery of gum recession, for reversing the gum disease, and that is leaf of aloe vera plant. A very special plant of aloe vera. We can get aloe vera from two sources. One is from the natural extract of plant and second one is from some reputable store. But obviously the most important thing is natural extract of aloe vera from some plant. So how can we prepare the aloe vera from plant leaf? First, we have to collect a fresh leaf, then cut it. Slice it from the side to open it up and then extract the gel from inside. Contrary to it, we can get a straightforward from the store already prepared gel form of aloe vera. Second thing is, how can we apply the aloe vera gel on our teeth and gums? The easy way is clean our finger and then put some aloe vera gel on the finger and apply on the areas which are affected, which contains receded gums. We have to apply with finger, or we can also use some soft toothbrush and then gently massage the area of gum recession with aloe vera gel from upside downwards. The next question, which is very important, it leave it for how many minutes? So ideally leave it for 5 minutes on the area of receded gums. After 5 minutes, you can rinse your teeth and gums with water. And the next question, which often asked by the patient, is how frequently we can use the aloe vera gel? So 1 to 2 times daily, and ideally after toothbrushing. Just after toothbrushing, we feel or we provide with a plaque-free zone of teeth and gums, and it is ideal place for aloe vera gel action. When we apply after brushing aloe vera gel, then it can penetrate easily in the area of soft tissue of the gums. And the most important thing is consistency. We need several weeks, like 2 to 3 weeks minimum, to start the action of aloe vera gel on our gums and teeth. The next thing which is very interesting is Colgate, which is a very reputable brand of toothpaste, is already using these natural things like Colgate turmeric, Colgate salt, and Colgate aloe vera, because these are very effective and very soothing effect on our teeth and gums. Another important thing, which is also very important, is we can also use aloe vera as mouthwash. Just place 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel in half glass water, mix it, and then place in your mouth for 30 seconds to 1 minute. And then spit it out. Repeat this process twice a day for 15 days, and then you can feel the effect of aloe vera in your mouth by healing of your gums, reducing the bad breath and bad smell from your mouth, reduction in gum bleeding, gum swelling, and reduction in tooth decay. So this is basically jackpot. A cocktail of multiple anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, and some healers inside the aloe vera leaf. Aloe vera gel contains a lot of things which are very beneficial for our teeth as well as gums. Also very effective in removing the dental plaque. Therefore, Colgate added aloe vera gel in their toothpaste to remove dental plaque from the tooth surfaces and make your teeth clean and healthy. Hopefully, this video will be informative to you. If any question related to this, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.